I've noticed that my characters are so stiff, so I decided to do gesture drawing every day until I get better at it.